Dale, guess what?
What?
They are considering letting fourth and fifth graders go back into the building again, full time.